Wrist roller. Begin using the wrist roller in the flexion position. This means you'll roll the wrist forward, keeping the arm straight in front of you. The opposite of this motion would be to use the extensors, pulling the weight using those muscles on the top of the forearms.